Thank you. Thank you, John. Now, another classic Star Wars game is Star Wars The Old Republic, which is now in its fifth year, believe it or not. Now, James, for those who don't know, tell us, what sort of game is this, and what's the secret to its longevity? It's been around a while.
Yeah, so Star Wars The Old Republic, celebrating its fifth year. I've actually been working on it for 10 years, so it's been a big part of my life, and it's been great interacting with all the amazing fans of Star Wars, people who love Star Wars just as much as me. That's been incredible. But for what it is, Star Wars The Old Republic, it's an online role-playing game, and it's set in the Old Republic era, and you get to create your own hero character, and that character can be male, female, Twi'lek, human, bounty hunter, Sith, whatever you really want to be. And you can take that character and go on an epic Star Wars story, and during that story, you can make choices. You can struggle between light and dark, and your decisions as you go through the game determine not only the fate of your character and the story you're on, but also the galaxy. So that's kind of encapsulated. Well, I guess I should also mention you're doing this with millions of other players, which is a big part of it.
How cool. And what's changed over that 5 years? How has the game evolved?
Well, we've been making changes recently, so we wanted to put more of a focus on the story aspects of the game. So Star Wars The Old Republic was inspired by another BioWare Star Wars role-playing game called Knights of the Old Republic. And we wanted to take that heritage and build upon it. And last year we released an expansion called Knights of the Fallen Empire. And Knights of the Fallen Empire really put the player at the center of a conflict in the galaxy where he was a hero struggling, he was the hero struggling against a powerful empire, much like in the original trilogy. And again, he's making choices that can impact how the story unfolds and how the galaxy changes. It was very well received, and it's a great expansion with some amazing story moments. It really does harken back to Knights of the Old Republic. And today we're actually going to be giving out Chapter 1 of Knights of the Fallen Empire for free. So you're going to be actually able to play Chapter 1 for free. And we're very proud of it. So take a download it, play it. And if you enjoy it, then you can try out the rest of the story. But it's really for everybody. You don't have to be a fan of online games. You can be a role-playing fan. You can be a Star Wars fan. Especially if you're a fan of Knights of the Old Republic, you should give it a try.
Sounds great. I may well take you up on that offer. Now, does BioWare have anything new up its digital sleeves for the future?
That's the question. Yes, that would be amazing. We're hard at work on a lot of different things. Obviously, we have big plans for Star Wars The Old Republic later this year. We do something big every year. And I think we can now perhaps show a trailer going over the last 5 years, the expansions we've done over the last 5 years, and maybe a hint of what is coming in the future.
Okay, I'm intrigued. Let's see it.
I remember Obi-Wan's quote, "For 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic." And we really wanted to help bring that to life. This has since been an amazing 5 years of being part of a team that creates stories for our fans who love this game and love the Star Wars galaxy as much as we do.
With Star Wars The Old Republic, we wanted to create an experience that you had never seen before, something that is uniquely yours.
And you get to take that story and that fantasy as far as you want to.
You're making decisions that impact the story and the characters. It really drives an emotional stake.
We're doing things that really resonate with folks around what they expect from a Star Wars game.
Brought to life familiar worlds and new worlds. Who doesn't want to board their own ship in hyperspace to Tatooine?
Bringing this game to life was a huge challenge, but we are all sharing in this awesome Star Wars saga that we get to create together.
Telling Star Wars stories is something we're all incredibly proud and privileged to be able to do, and sharing those stories with all of you is a great adventure for us all.
you teased us there with Knights of the Eternal Throne.
Yes, I did. It's really just going to be a teaser for now, but we did want to show our fans that we had something exciting coming at the end of the year.
Fabulous. Thank you very much. Now, Amy,